Welcome along to one of the biggest weekends in motorsport, here in Monaco. F1 descends on Monte Carlo for the Monaco Grand Prix, a glittering show on the Riviera and a crown for whoever can emerge victorious here. Space may be tight and overtakes few and far between, but that won't stop the drivers battling until the end on this iconic street circuit. The world's most famous street track, Circuit de Monaco, and it demands total accuracy from teams and drivers alike. Pit stops are crucially important for passing here, so timing them right can be the key to victory. It was Charles Leclerc who tasted victory in the last race, but he will surely be looking to find the recipe for success again and achieve another podium place. It's time then for another thrilling weekend of F1 drama. There's tension in the air today, so it must be time for qualifying.
Qualifying means everything around Monaco. With little chance of overtaking in the race, getting as far up the grid as possible and keeping the car intact is every driver's goal on this unforgiving circuit.
And in terms of the driver we've got here, Nyck de Vries, how do you think he's feeling at this moment?
It's interesting because they weren't that fast in practice. I'm not sure if this was a lack of pace or just the team trying different things, but I imagine we'll see their true performance soon enough.
Stay with us as we see who can deliver on motorsport's biggest stage.
Should be green now.
Radio check.
All loud and clear. Other people are hitting the walls. There is debris down the main straight.
You are now P7.
Nice lap.
Okay, look after the fuel on the way in.
Copy.
And just remind you to use the pit limiter in the pit lane.
And we box the slap, stop in front of the garage.
So Oscar happy to open a lap.
Track clear. That is the checkered flag, so we are boxer slap. Okay, so that's a green light. So this is P5, which is a very good position to be in. Shouldn't be anyone in front that will back you up. the checkered flag. Track should be green. Drive to the Delta. And we box this lap, cool the car.
Okay.
A good job, that's a checkered flag.